You So, you knew coming through would be dangerous, right? That's why you built the, Aquila... what was it called again?
The Aquila Chrysatos. And yes, it's more dangerous than anything any of my kind had done before.
Man, you must be some kind of fearless adventurer, like one of those heroes in an old radio drama.
Not really. I was actually terrified. I didn't really think it would even work.
So then why did you do it?
What do you mean?
Why did you volunteer to come through?
Because that's what I do. It's always been what I do, from birth to moment.
So you didn't have a choice?
Not in the way that you perceive. No one tells us what to do, but our lives are set in stone by all manner of forces beyond our control. Think of it this way. Do you have a choice to be born into your body? Did you have a choice to become a researcher? Did you have a choice to come here and help me?
For the most part, yeah.
That sounds nice.